Welcome to Microsoft Teams for IT Essentials. In the next few minutes, I'll walk you through Microsoft Teams Rooms, a solution that combines the digital workspace of Microsoft Teams with dedicated Microsoft certified devices for rich audio and video to enable first-class meeting experiences, whether you're joining remotely or from in the room. Now I'll show you some options based on how people collaborate in your meeting spaces and the size of your rooms, and also cover the key steps to set up a Teams room for your organization with the security and enterprise management that you would expect from Microsoft. Now, so what makes Microsoft Teams Rooms a compelling solution for today's work environment? A Teams room is designed to give all meeting participants an inclusive and reliable experience. Cameras can frame the room and zoom into the active speaker, and audio devices are designed to ensure that people's voices are clear and intelligible. Now, wherever you're joining from, you can raise your hand to indicate you'd like to speak or follow along with real-time AI-enabled live captions. And with the trend for remote work accelerating over the years, we've made video core to the meeting experience, which we've all recently learned firsthand is vital for human connection and inclusivity. Now, that said, ironically, only a small percentage of meeting rooms are equipped with audiovisual capabilities. And as flexible working becomes the new normal, now more than ever, it's important to make sure that the meeting collaboration experience doesn't suffer while some of us join from the office and others remotely. Now, Microsoft Teams Rooms provide a rich, immersive experience with powerful audiovisual capabilities wherever you are. If you're in a Microsoft Teams room, you can instantly start the meeting with proximity join. Your PC or phone can automatically detect that you're in a Microsoft Teams room and defaults to room audio while disabling your local device audio. All you have to do is tap Join Now on your own device, and alternatively, you can join directly from the in-room console. Now, as the meeting starts, video and audio are enabled automatically, and meeting participants can join from anywhere. And if additional participants join from the room, they're placed in content-only mode with their speakers and microphones placed on mute, allowing the room to provide audio and video without echo and feedback, which is great for both those present in the room and those joining online. As an in-person presenter, the central console gives you full control over the meeting. It's easy to add colleagues joining remotely, and as a presenter, you can also mute attendee microphones. You can also place focus on a specific person in the meeting by pinning their video feed in full screen. If you're joining remotely, you have all the controls available in Microsoft Teams with the ability to add other participants, share content, and more. Using their device as a companion, presenters can easily and securely share content into the meeting via Microsoft Teams. Additionally, if you're whiteboarding on an analog whiteboard in the room, a content camera can intelligently find, crop, and zoom in on content, allowing remote participants to feel immediately included. Even if someone walks in front of the whiteboard, remote participants will continue to see right through them. Now, beyond transforming physical analog whiteboards, when the Microsoft Teams room is part of a meeting, it can also take advantage of the Microsoft Whiteboard app. Now, this transforms touch and ink displays in the room into a virtual canvas, allowing people both in the room and attending remotely on their devices to whiteboard together. Now, if you have dual displays in the room, you can share participant video feeds on one screen and content on the next. To set up a Microsoft Teams room meeting as a meeting organizer, you just need to invite that specific room from your directory, and more on that in a moment. Equally, if you're in a Microsoft Teams room, you can easily create a meeting on the fly and add participants directly from the console. Now, these are just a few of the core experiences that Microsoft Teams Rooms provide. We have a rich set of device choices to get the right experience for your space and how you plan to use it. Microsoft works with several hardware partners to provide audiovisual hardware, and these devices are tested by independent third-party labs for the highest quality and certified by Microsoft for the Teams Room experience. You can find a configuration from our certified hardware partners that meets your space and budget needs at aka.ms/teams-devices. And once you've assessed your employee and space needs and purchased your chosen hardware, it's time to install your equipment, including your speakers, camera, console, and microphones. You'll also need to set up a resource account, and this is easily done by adding the room to your Microsoft 365 environment and assigning it a license. Now, this allows people then to find the room in your company directory when they're scheduling a meeting. Then, once you install your hardware, you'll go through a first run experience where you enter your resource credentials. And note, for security reasons, we lock down the device console to prohibit users from installing or running software other than the Microsoft Teams experience. As a Windows 10 device, antivirus is built in, and by default, the console receives automatic updates in the background. Within the team's admin center, you can monitor the health of your team's rooms and proactively manage your devices. Now, for example, from this unified experience, you can apply specific Teams room settings, like not displaying meeting titles on the console for confidentiality. And you can also monitor performance through call quality diagnostics and more. Alternatively, you can leverage partner support to help manage your rooms by delegating administrative access to your devices in the Microsoft Teams Admin Center. And Microsoft offers a service called Microsoft Managed Rooms, where Microsoft manages your meeting room infrastructure on your behalf. We'll go deeper on the configuration and management experience for Microsoft Teams Rooms in the next episode of our series. So that was a quick introduction to Microsoft Teams Rooms, which not only simplifies your meeting experience, but provides an integrated meeting solution to reshape your team collaboration in your organization with a reliable experience for everyone. Of course, you can continue to use your existing displays when paired with compatible video and audio devices. And if you have a Surface Hub 2S, you'll soon be able to pair it with Teams Rooms for a coordinated meeting experience. Also coming soon, you'll be able to join native Zoom and Cisco meetings with direct guest join. Now, to learn more about Teams Rooms, check out aka.ms/teamsrooms. In fact, join us for our technical deep dive on configuration and deployment up next. Thanks for watching, and bye for now.